All right, so this is Gold Rush, and one, two, three. There are two different options that I wrote out on the music. That one that I just played, that's option one. Alternatively, you could do a different melodic triplet down on the 7th, 4th, and 5th fret. And that would sound like this. So we'll start from measure 5 on the A part, and then we'll jump down to the option 2 for the B part. It'll be 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go.